Okay.
What's going on, Link Up TV? We are here at the Age Jewelers grand opening at Hatton Gardens. We are very excited to see everything shining, everything blinging, and there might just be a little after party with some special surprises. Come inside, let's go. So we just come in, as you can see, because it's a grand opening, it's a little bit busy. We're trying to skirt through the people. Anyone wants to buy me a present, yeah? This is where you come. And I want that one, and I want that one, and I want, yeah. Watching this, if you're trying to find a husband, I suggest you come here, just browse, just ever so, you know, just cautiously, and then just happen to bump into someone. I don't know. I tried to wear one little piece of bling, one little piece, and it's nowhere near, just to try and fit in the crowd. How much do you reckon one of these are worth? How much do you reckon one of these are worth?
My house.
Your house?
My car. My phone.
And then some. And then some.
And then some, and then some, and then some.
What's the nicest thing you've ever got for a girl? Anything on this level?
On this level? No, not yet. I would say a personalized like hoodie with me and her face on it.
That's cute. I like that. We're here with the mayor of Camden right now. She's got a little bling. Is this from Hatton Gardens?
It is. This yellow diamond was donated by someone from Hatton Garden, actually. So I'm delighted to be here.
Look at the green for the money. It's in the vision to begin with, to have your own spot, Hatton Garden. Is this where you saw it going?
When I was 18 years old is when I first came to Hatton Garden. I came here, I went in and out of all the shops. I managed to sell it, make a profit. And then when I entered Hatton Garden, I said to myself, it's the kind of buzz that was in Hatton Garden, the kind of feel, like everyone just doing deals, like it got me buzzing. Like it just, I loved it, I loved the feeling of it. And since then I said to myself, I want to shop in Hatton Garden.
So we've seen inside the store, we've seen the jewellery, we've seen the details around the shop. Now, let's go to the after party. Let's go.
Axel.
So we're here at the Age Jewelers after party now, ready to get our two-step on. I've changed, you know, got a little heel, you know, had to do the cool, but still got the tracksuits going. You know, some things you can't change. And we're gonna enjoy, turn up, so let's go inside.
Big drip, big drip. I fell in love with a lit bitch. Ayy, crip shit. Ay. She wanna suck on a lit dick. Ayy, ayy,
ayy. Wait, how are you? What are you saying? You all good?
Yeah, I'm good, man, good, man.
So what brings you to the Age Jewelers event?
You supply my jewelry when I go somewhere, so okay. I've known it for a long time now, so just come and support.
Send me the Addy, I'm hunting him down. Send me the Addy, I'm hunting him down. Bow, bow, bow.
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm good, you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, it's fantastic.
I bought it with me, I ain't leaving my bow, bow.
Congratulations on the missus and the baby.
Thank you.
You buying any bust downs for the baby already? A nice little mini, like a mini bust down, a mini.
No, I don't want to ever spoil her like that, you get me?
Just being humble. We love it. Nah, nice. Happy birthday as well, the big 3-0. The party. The party was lit. No, the party was lit. It was like the Rock Nation's UK version. No even to gas.
Oh, you heard it. I never said it, you know.
It was cool. It was in GQ. Oh, people don't put enough respect on your name, you know. People do not put enough respect on your name.
My birthday made it to GQ. Mine was in the top floor in the Gherkin.
What are we doing? Everyone looking sexy.
Hi, everyone was lit. A1.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
You're looking all right.
Do you want to buy me a watch from Age Jewelers?
I would.
You would? Really? Don't gasp.
What would you like? Huh? What one's your favourite? What would you have?
Just a simple rolly. Like a simple classy rolly. Just something classy.
Something classy. Alright.
Frankie, what are you wearing right now? Have you got a rolly on right now?
This is a long time piece. Use my code Fowler10. Swipe up right now to get 10% off.
Oi! plugins. Rapper, what are you saying? You enjoying yourself?
I'm good. I just got here, man. I'm going to get a drink and see how it goes.
You are the drippiest person I've seen here today. How much is everything costing on you right now?
What, including jewelry or not? If it's just clothes, it's all. I don't know, roughly like a 2.5 quid.
Yes, right.
If it's everything, it's 100k.
Yeah. Sorry, you know. Sorry, man. Brush your shoulder. Look who we have in the building.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Very well, thank you.
You enjoying yourself?
Yeah, lovely. Really, really good turnout. Looks banging. So yeah, it should be good. Should be good.
You ready bling on you right now? What you got?
I mean, just, you know, I keep it incognito.
Beautiful, like so beautiful. Where are you from?
I'm Lebanese.
I told you this place is stinking of Arab money. Like I can smell it in the air.
You are stunning.
Thank you, this is such a girl conversation. So what are you wearing right now? Fashion Nova? Is it a Fashion Nova dress?
Listen, I have come from work.
Okay. Like, where do you work?
I work in Harrods.
Nice, nice. So what brings you to an age all this after party? Just to turn up, enjoy.
Yeah. A lot of mutual friends, so.
Are you single?
Complicated.
No, she's really single. No. She's very single. She's single. Maybe. Or is it complicated?
Complicated.
Why is it complicated?
Men, right? Men.
Men. Men.
What can
men.
I say?
Look at this. Listen, she's having problems. It's done.
So you're touching this side.
Alright, hold the mic.
I'll interview you. Alright, cool.
You do it.
Alright, cool.
Right.
So in your ear, you're hearing the song that's gonna come up next, right? Can you hear it?
Yeah.
So these are called cue points. You're gonna start. So you're gonna hold it from the beginning here. Can you hear it? Scratching. Alright, hold it from there. 1, 2, 3, let go. There you go. Slightly off, but it's alright. You're gonna hear it. So go like that.
Go like what?
No.
Pulling out the coupe at the lot. Turning for a 12 fuck SWAT. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a link with the box. Stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get lazy. I got the mojo deals. We been trapping like the 80s. She's.
And that is it. Age All Is After Party. Litty. We've seen a lot of people, a lot of jewelry, a lot of drips. And it's time for me to just, you know, please step a little and go. Yeah.
Where you at, where? I was at back. Where the stash at? Cruise the city in a bulletproof Cadillac. Cause I know these niggas out there where the bag at. Gotta move smarter, gotta move harder.